Hello everyone, this is part two of the mini engine rebuild. I'm going to do the strip down of the head now. Well, that's not coming off. Thank you.
Right, well, aside from the thermostat housing, that's now ready to go off to the machine shop for them to put the hardened valve seats in so it can run on unleaded fuel. So that's my work done now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.